Hey YouTubers, Muskrat Jim here, on the trail that I normally take out to the lake or to the beaver dam. It's not much of a trail now, not since Tropical Storm Arthur blew through, and it knocked over a few trees down in the path, so I'm going to go out and try to clear the path so I can easily go out to the lake and whatnot. There's one there. Cuts right across the path. I think it fell off the top of that tree right there. If we look a little further, you can see some other branches that have fallen. And there's another one, another log across the path. Over to my right, you can see another tree that's fallen over there. My wife is always worried when I come out here. She's scared I'm going to get hit by a deadfall. Or as some people call them, widowmakers. Well, I'm going to get my saw and my hatchet out and see what we can do with some of this wood. Got to stay hydrated. I think I need a machete. Wild strawberries. Some of them aren't quite ripe yet. Nothing tastes as distinctive as wild strawberries. Cultivated strawberries aren't even close. Nice little strawberry. Delicious. There, now the trail is much more passable. There. So now the trail is in much better condition. So until next time, this is Muskrat Jim, signing out.